but all we live in it.
Amen.
God has given us so much. I'm not talking about being perfect, but I'm talking about giving our very best each and every day of our lives. Everybody has a bad day. Everybody has a bad week. Everybody has a bad month. But the reality is, my brothers and my sisters, because there's still breath in our body, we have an opportunity to take the much that God has given us and turn it around and around and around and around. So I want to encourage all of us. Please don't think that you don't have much. Because I promise you, you have plenty. And because of what you have, we are required. We're required to do right by our blessings. As we come to the most important part of our worship experience, church are now open. If you are looking for a church home, you're in the right place. If you need to reconnect with the Lord, you're in the right place. If you stand in need of prayer, you're in the right place. Thank you. we know what prayer can do. Father, in your mercy, this mother needs you.
Thank you.